Hi, welcome here to this Qtile system. I have a message, a general information message. This video is not about anything about Qtile, but it's just a system I have here and I'm working on it. I'm making tutorials on it. But we have been hearing things and I believe there is some kind of miscommunication, so we want to get rid of that. People are telling and all kinds of places on social media that we are going to stop Arch Linux B. That's not the case at all. The opposite. Arch Linux B is just the project for you to be free of us. Because Arch Linux B, the B stands for build your own ISO. So it means that instead of downloading, and that's the message, instead of downloading everything, you actually should build it. That's the idea, that's the vision behind it. Start here, build your own ISO vision. So the idea is either choose our minimal setup, so it has a less packages on the ISO, and there's a full setup, and there is something in between probably, the things you like, the things you hate. Well, the idea is that you should be in full control. It says here, be in full control. But yes, you can download, and yes, we will not going to make all the builds ourselves every time, every month, because it's 28 ISOs. We have to go through it, our beta testers have to go through it. It's a lot of work, it's a lot of testing. For your information, the 19.6, so the June edition, it will have the 28 ISOs. Again, because we have this new Calamares and we wanted to see, is it working with this new Calamares on all ISOs? We've tested them all, but we're not gonna do that just automatically from now on. The idea is always that you build it yourself. And there are tutorials and there's documentation if you want to build the Arch Linux ISO or the D ISO or any of the desktops. These are the full guys and these are the minimal guys. But the idea is that we can never, ever build an ISO that's 100% for everybody, ever. It's not possible. So that's why Arch Linux B is there to stay for always, because it's actually your ISO. Arch Linux and Arch Linux D is from us, right? It's what we use. But the Arch Linux B is something you decide to build yourself, and you decide what you put on this packages file. And that's, well, that's the power and that's the freedom. And that's what we give on this, in this project here, Arch Linux B. So whatever rumor you may have heard, Arch Linux B is here to stay, because it's actually, again, your ISO. It's not intended to be downloaded, but from time to time we will put ISOs online, but not all of them. And it's, the point is that you should actually build it yourself. So like I said, this point in time, let's go and have a look, a quick look here. At this point in time, we've just built Awesome, because we have a new completely new configuration of Awesome, so basically new desktop, and Qtile is there for our tutorials. But the others from 1906 will be, have been created already, actually to be uploaded, but we're testing them out. And the June edition will have all the ISOs, so 28 of them, but maybe next time it will not, because it's then already July, so it's holiday season and all that. So the idea is that you build it yourself. That's the point. And as always, you can always go back to 1904. Here are all the awesome things full. And why not go back to 1903 and you have the minimals as well? You can always go back to a previous ISO, run it, update, PKS, YUA, do a scale, you know the drill, and you have a system that's working just fine. So I hope this clarifies some of the things we've read online. So Arch Linux B basically is here to stay. Use it. It gives you power, it gives you freedom. You decide what you put on the ISO. This is your ISO, so we shouldn't be building it. All right, have fun.